Oh, man. Hillary for letting us do this here again.